there are a few screening tools. Then we are in need of having honest athletes. Then we can detect the problem. So the best thing, if you are suspicious that one of your athletes are suffering from eating disorder, is to do a clinical interview or actually talk to the athlete.